On South Broadway, you'll find the entrance to Saratoga Spa State Park. The road leading into Spa Park is known as the Avenue of Pines. I'm sure you can see why. There's no camping in Spa Park, but there are fabulous picnic areas as well as two swimming pools. For the golf enthusiast, Saratoga has 15 golf courses, so be sure to pack your clubs. Saratoga Performing Arts Center is the summer home for the New York City Ballet, the Philadelphia Orchestra, plus you can see lots of nationally touring acts here. You can either sit inside or out on the lawn. You might even see a shooting star. Has all this sightseeing made you hungry yet? Whether you're in the mood for a suite from Mrs. London's or a romantic dinner at Longfellow's, there are more than enough dining options to keep you satisfied. A historical landmark in itself, Hattie's has the best fried chicken you'll find anywhere. Saratoga kicks off its summer with a bang during its All-American celebration. You never know who you might see there.
Happy 4th of July!
Speaking of summertime, you'll find gorgeous flowers everywhere in Saratoga during the warmer months. The gardens at Yaddo are located just east of the race course off Union Avenue and a must-see for anyone who enjoys flowers. There are plenty of day trips you can make from Saratoga as well. Drive less than a half an hour north on I-87 and you'll find Lake George. Here you can shop and dine in Lake George Village, take a cruise on the lake, or even shake Frankenstein's hand, if you're brave like this little guy. For the thrill seekers, head over to Six Flags The Great Escape in Splashwater Kingdom. Trust me, your kids will thank you. When it's time to relax, I like to take a drive in the country, which only takes a few minutes to get to from downtown. Here you can breathe in that great fresh air, and you never know what you might see.
Aunt Millie, your nanny? What you doing?
His feet?
Yeah. You like his feet?
They're cute feet.
Hi, I like the fact that your teeth are sticking out. He looks like he's half asleep.
Ah, the country's so relaxing. There's a few more things I should mention about Saratoga. Not only will you find plenty of unique shops, there's also the Beekman Street Art District. Plus, of course, a lively night scene with a venue to suit just about anyone. For your Saratoga souvenirs, I highly recommend Impressions of Saratoga. And Symmetry, if you're in the market for beautiful glass art. At the end of the day, you'll want a comfortable place to lay your head. Saratoga offers everything from national chain hotels like this Marriott to charming bed and breakfasts like the Bachelor Mansion Inn. One of Saratoga's newest hotels is the Hampton Inn & Suites. Located just off Broadway, it's within walking distance to all that downtown offers. So whether it's a leisurely day in the park or dancing the night away, Saratoga Springs is a sure bet for your next vacation destination.
Woo!